kubor ka batesi TV lawan rasa pi da ka orange nissan lumso po near fire brigade shillong ringkat bat ka net foodish order mapi ninwan ra mangi hakker dob ying jongpi
ka seng san pertai people's democratic front dangshan kala shim ya karai ban ampen yang kertong satya ha ka election shiteng samoy ka ban salong ha maurang keneng constituency hadin bo u MLA jongkane ka constituency uba David A. Nongrum ulakhlat no dangshan haba ya keren bat kilat pathai khubor u president jong ka people's democratic front uba bante dor lingdo ulaong bakani ka ching shim rai jong ka party kalong bakam sngo don jing mentoy aa ru m namar ba ka samoy trei kam kala sa satang chisnem shwa ba ka jilla barok ka wei kan sa pen kre na ka benta ban penlong ye ka election she ka yeng dor bar thau ain house nem ar hazar ar pulai hagajo ko por ba bante dor lingdo ulu ye tho ru ba ka party kam pat shim la kren aa ru m lakan kersan ni em yaki kertong jongki waipat ki seng san perthai hakani ki election.
We already had a meeting, CAC, which we all decided not to feel candidate for the by-election. Because only a matter of 1.5 years, so we want to concentrate for the 2022 only. That's why we didn't feel candidate from Mawr Kering. No, we haven't decided to whom to support, but till now we didn't give any classification for that, but at the same time also we didn't tell any one of our member from the Sonal committee in Mawr Kering to whom to support. We didn't give any direction till now. See, I'll tell you, there is misunderstanding within the member of the the party also. We don't want all this. We want to sort it out. We want to sort out all this problem. At least we can feel a good candidate, a winning candidate on the 2023. That's why we thought that to bring back all together and to make a stronger of the party for the coming election 2023.